Hello, bug friends. Today we are continuing our meandering journey of what's in a name as we look at the Greek roots of the insect order names and how that helps you identify the bug. Today is a weird one. Today is like what Spider-Man actually like should be if he were accurately based on a creature from our real world. Today, we are talking about the web spinners, or Embioptera. I've been having a lot of fun doing all these kind of like weird orders that I like really haven't looked at all since I took my taxonomy class in grad school like 8 years ago. I learned this group as Embidina a long time ago. Well, a long time ago, like 8 years ago. A long time ago in taxonomic terms when you're looking at insects. And I'm not really sure why the name changed. Probably to keep it with all of the others, because most of the insect order names end in Optera. Then you can look at it and know it's the order name and not something else random. So that's probably why it got changed. But I'm not really sure why they switched from Embidina to Embioptera. Regardless, here we are. Embioptera, the web spinners. What a weird group of insects. Males can sometimes have wings. Female and male nymphs don't.
Hey, bug friends. Editing Nancy here. This is the coolest thing that I found after I recorded that video. But the males that have wings can fold them backwards, like on top of itself. So that way, when they're crawling around under the bark, they're not damaging those wings. And then when they need to fly to a new area or to reproduce, they can fill the wing up with their blood or with their hemolymph and then fly away to another area and then refold them up and tuck them away. That's so cool.
They live under tree bark. When I had to get them from my entomology taxonomy class, we found them under old oak bark, like old oak growths. Is when we pulled some of the bark back, that's where we found these guys. They're pretty small. They're very nondescript. You really wouldn't even recognize them if someone threw one at you. But what's really weird about them is that they can shoot silk from their tarsi on their forelegs. So they're like kind of essentially like Spider-Man wrists. They can just shoot silk out of the front, and they line the inside of their little nest with silk. Now you think their name, Embioptera, would mean something like silk wing or silk, or like, you know, anything that would be useful to help you remember that they shoot silk, which is super cool, or like anything about how they... No, not today. The Greek does not help you identify this insect. I am so sorry. Embioptera. Tera means wing. Only the males have wings. Only some males have wings. Females don't. But Embioptera, the embio part, means lively in Greek, like excited, lively. And it is perplexing why they have this name. It could be because of their behavior. They're really nimble, traversing under that oak bark or tree bark, and they can run forward and backwards really quickly under tight spaces. So maybe that's where this name came from. But yeah, we're not really sure. Anyway, so the web spinners are just called the lively wings.